goods are worth the extra
money. Calm, friends. Whatever your activities are.
Spain.
me. That's me.
Hey! Hey!
Aspetta. Be careful, amico.
Man of war, raise your flag on the hill.
I'm not playing with you, Strozzo. You only get so much patience from me before I snap. You don't.
Who do you take yourself for?
She's my distretto.
He's here!
Up from the next tree. Hey, presto!
You're reaping the harvest, your past turned out evil!
Wait for it! Don't fall for false opening!
Excommunication!
Or a strike! Wait for a sneak! Let's see it! This one is done! You'll provide great joy as a swinging target for the stoned of little boy.
Finding up around.
Ah! Another wretched soul.
Come, friends. Here the customer is always right. Tabero.
As a statue
of the quality of our speech is legendary.
You break some
soul, you are getting the best.
Truly, I am in the wild, and all are fools, two artists of rare talent and fine pedigree have
joined. I'm sure I have just what you need.
You break his neck.
Somewhere in the back,
perhaps. Pazzo. Indeed, Pazzo.
How do you do that? How does he do that?
A true athlete.
Ha, Could you deliver this for me? It must be done quickly, but there is a reward.
Vattene! Via dal mio terreno!
My husband carries on with wanton sluts. My reputation. And I'm stuck with the bastard. Please, make him feel my displeasure.
Someone pulling stunts like that.
Hold on.
Hey, on
there!
There!
Si, bene, bene! Basta, dai!
Laggiù! There! There!
Bravo, non ce la fai!
Bravo, bravo!
Vergogna!
I swear.
Turf. I can outrun any man I know here, but a little bear told me you're quite good. Care to prove it?
I have served dukes, princes, kings. Only the most worthy seem to raise their fortune.
Do it.
be.
You have disappointed me, Messer. I tend to get violent when I'm disappointed.
Someone needs to clean this mess.
Oh, shit! This is a dangerous place.
Outrun us? the good stuff.
This killer stains the very soul of our city. Surely God will be displeased with us. Should we fail to strike him down?
What a skilled act!
Attenzione! The foul he could
die and see the new world.
I've unheard of is here in Forli. He is merciless and feeds off of terror. Let none defend this vilest of criminals. He's no hero. He slays with wanton abandon.
Amici, a fresh sheep's urine and rosemary poultices.
Sardine, 10 a 2 soldi.
distilled an elixir of lead and pomegranate.
That's it. Come back anytime.
Don't forget to send your friends.
Future spiritual considerations. Excommunication! Again, the Brotherhood of Mission, flagellation and poverty of Monk and Bortolo have imperiled their souls, displeasing His Holiness the Pope by not seeing that
I have other items too to harmonize your entire loop. Of course, I understand. Another time.
I may be a bit disorganized, but I was sure I had what it was you needed. What was it again? Oh, later then.
And subsequent plague, the Company of Booth is offering an extra
Which way did he go?
There!
Now, move!
Hey, let go of me! Release me! Hold up!
Where has he gone?
Laggiù! Il laggiù! Laggiù! Ah, nice try! Laggiù! He's there!
That one.
There!
Not just there.
Let you.
No.
Merciless and
heeds up the Fabian's hope and more.
But I love you, noble lord!
Avviso! Due to the lack of able-bodied men following the recent campaign...
What are you doing out here?
I'm so sorry, Ezio. I'm so sorry.
What happened?
It was a trick. To lower our defenses.
As soon as you left, they attacked again. Checco Orsi. He has the apple.
What? No! Where is he?
We chased him out here. But the bastard escaped into the mountains.
I'm going.
Mr. Pope, by not ceding the knight on annual rents.
I don't have to go.
Distinguished Liane.
Yes, Avenger, stop.
But you, there!
Oh, no,
there.
You don't!
Your prize again.
Was it worth it? So much bloodshed.
A prize of such value. It will not remain yours for long.
We shall see. Che miseria nascono dall'avidità. Requiescat in pace.
Wait. Don't. Who are you? Don't open it.
Ezio, thank God you're back with us. Are you all right? What happened to you?
I don't know.
One of my guards had the luck to find you in the hills, next to Kekko Orsi's dead body.
See, that I remember. Wait, there was a third man. He took the apple.
Who?
He wore a black robe, like a monk. And I think, a missing finger. See? Katerina, I have to go, right away!
Of course. Then you will need this as well.
The map Niccolo spoke of. Your husband.
Ex-husband, mio caro. He swore he'd uncover the locations of all the Codex pages. You will recover the apple, but you will never find the vault without this. You know, there is an abbey in the wetlands near here, where I've seen monks wearing black robes. I'd start there. Now go. Find us a stramaladetto monk.
I think I'm going to miss you, Katerina.
Oh, I know you will.
Obey the law. You must die. Faster! We're losing him!
Why are you up here? Leave!
Must be a drunken wager or something.
Has he been drinking?
Ah!
I want no part of this.
Leave me alone.
Just leave me alone. Leave me alone. I want no part of it.
Somehow familiar.
You won't get away this time.
Just let me go.
Leave me in peace.
No, please.
Fine. God can take you back
now.
Blessings on you, brother.
Grazie. I wonder if you can help me.
What do you see?
A monk in black robes who lacks one of his 10 fingers.
Well, Brother Guido has only 9 toes. You sure it wasn't a toe?
Quite sure.
And then there's Brother Domenico, but it's his entire left arm he's lacking.
Again, quite sure it was a finger.
Now wait a moment. I do recall a black-robed monk with 9 fingers. Yes, of course. When we had our last San Vincenzo's feast at the Abbey.
Yes, I know the place. I'll try there. Grazie.
Go in peace, brother.
I always do.
Hey! What was that all about?
Only the best of raiment here, friends. Silks and clothes of finest weave.
Hey, this is not your private playground.
Who do you take yourself for? This is my distretto. Why are you here? Eccolo!
Blessed Virgin, shelter you, money.
Eccolo! There! There!
Oh!
just last month, the Visconti bought 300.
The hand that deals in death
so far. Let none defend this vilest of criminals. He's no hero.
Has he been drinking?
Excuse me, brother. I wonder if you can...
Unholy demon! Get away!
What's wrong?
You're the one who killed Brother Stefano! Brothers, the killer of monks has returned!
There is a killer loose!
Run! Please,
one quiet day!
And to your homes and loved ones, see that all you cherish is safe and well guarded. No, I don't want to die.
I only kill those who kill others. And your brother Stefano was a killer. I'm sure you are no such thing. Now, listen to me. I'm looking for a black robe monk who's missing a finger.
Missing a finger, you say? Do you mean, like, Fra Savonarola?
Savonarola? Who is this? You know him?
I did. He was one of us, for a time.
And then?
We suggested he retire to a hermitage for a good long time.
I'm afraid to say his retreat has come to an end. Where would he have gone?
Oh dear. Santo Spirito? In Firenze? It's where he studied. Perhaps it's where he would return.
I thank you. Go with God, brother.
Hey, Desmond. I think I repaired that busted memory. Why don't you try opening it?
Piero had only a tenth of his father's talent. We'd still have some place to call home.
Not you! There! There!
Leave me alone!
Just
leave me alone!
I'm not a part of any of this!
Roma!
Come on, come on,
come on. Now!
Wait, freshly!
Now! sky. You tire of it. Whatever you do, man, flank him and keep it simple. Oh, your breath. Never should have welcomed that mad monk into the city. Look at all the misery he's wrought.
Go!
I don't understand why they'd be so willing to accept his oppression.
Ora!
Dai, vid! Oh! No!
Eccolo! Get him!
Flank! Let's end this quickly!
Now! No! Let me go!
You tire of that!
Batman!
I want no part of this!
Ora!
Just be ready to strike when the time is right.
Thank you.
troublemaker. And just threw us out. Said all we owned belong to the Chiesa di San Marco now.
Shelly sides with that monster. It's sorcery. How else to explain it?
Where are you going? Oh, better have a look.
Sometimes I wish the assassino would return to Firenze, that we might be free of his tyranny. It's just a myth. A story parents tell their children.
Salve, Ezio. You picked a fine time for a homecoming.
Then it's true. Savonarola has taken control of Firenze.
Yes. No doubt aided by that treacherous artifact.
We shall get to work on retrieving it.
That may be more complicated than you think.
When isn't it? Why don't you fill me in on things?
Walk with me. It all started a few weeks ago. The man everyone once reviled was suddenly the one they worshipped.
Ah, the apple.
Only in part. It's not the city he's enthralled, but its leaders. Men possessed of influence and power. They, in turn, oppress the citizens and ensure his will is done.
The people act as if they have no say in the matter.
Rare is the man willing to oppose the status quo. And so it falls to us to help them see the truth.
Those bodies bear the emblem of the Borgia.
Yes. The Spaniard keeps sending his soldiers into Firenze. And Firenze keeps sending them back. Usually in pieces.
Then he knows the apple is here as well. An unfortunate complication. Let's go.
Oh, my God! just
need
to be.
Get off me!
Right, this way.
Just leave me alone. Guard the good folk. See the lights behind.
Andiamo. The director saw it would be dangerous.
True. But what other option is there?
Aside from the city leaders, the people's minds are their own, correct?
Si.
And they follow Savonarola not by choice, but force and fear?
Si.
Then I propose we use these to our advantage. We can silence his lieutenants and stir up discontent. He will be distracted, and I will have a chance to strike.
Clever. I'll speak with La Volpe and Paola. They can help to organize the uprising as you free the districts.
Then it's settled. I'll take care of his abettors.
State attenti tutti! Would the wine merchants who have discouraged my people the butchers, please move it before the evening procession of Santa Croce gets underway.
Reject the base and material. Seek salvation in the flames.
Gaze upon my creations and see something of the Lord within.
Well, true, they not be also brought closer to him.
What have I done?
Your actions were not your own.
But they were. My own self-doubt let him hold me as he did. I am sorry.
As am I. Non è una scelta che compio a cuor leggero. Requiescat in pace.
Leave
me alone! Leave me alone! This is none of my affairs!
Careful, boy! We work together!
Oh well, next time. Ciao.
Bring me your sick and wounded.
It was entertaining. Well recovered, friend.
Several members have cast inferior bronze for me, suspecting impurities in the copper delivered.
I've many other items too to harmonize your entire look. Next time, then.
Is he sane?
Secure those crates. We can ill afford to let their contents fall into the wrong hands. We'll see just how tough the holdouts are when they're forced to go without food. If they want to eat, they'll accept Savonarola as their leader. How the Medici family can still hold any sway in this city is beyond me. To think I once considered them my patrons.
Is that over there?
That was before the Prophet opened my eyes.
I have to steal that mask.
Hey,
Bravo! Bravo!
We'll see just how tough the holdouts are when they're forced to go without food. If they want to eat, they'll accept Savonarola as their leader. Are the Medici family can still hold any sway in this city is beyond me. That was before the Prophet opened.
Now, andiamo!
We'll see just how tough the holdouts are when they're forced to go without food. If they want to eat, they'll accept Savonarola as their leader. Are the Medici family can still hold any sway in this city beyond me? To think I once considered them my patrons. But that was before the Prophet opened my eyes.
Disappeared. Ma dove stai? I just blinked, and he's gone.
How tough the holdouts are when they're forced to go without food. If they want to eat, they'll accept Savonarola as their leader. Are the Medici family can still hold any sway in the cities beyond? To think I once considered them. Then I saw the influence of course, and the division it creates. Savonarola will lead us into
there.
A new...
On him!
New times.
Somehow familiar.
We'll see just how tough the holdouts are when they're forced to go without food. If they want to eat, they'll accept Savonarola as their leader. Are the Medici family can still hold any sway in this city beyond me?
think I once considered them my patrons. Before they brought them, opened my eyes. Then I saw the evils of Thomas and the division it creates. Savonarola will lead us into it. Of our troubled past.
Hey. All right. Oh. Who saw what happened?
Donato, what happened?
Anyone see the killer?
How tough
we
hold out are. We'll see just how tough we hold out are when they're forced to go without food.
Are the Medici family catch to hold any sway in the cities beyond me?
Where did he go?
Then I saw the evils of Thomas.
Savonarola will lead us into a new era, one of contentment, equality, and justice. All that remains is for us to pass on back into our brother. Lord, our savior, and true leader.
We'll see just how tough the holdouts are. We have forced to go without food. If they want to eat, then accept Savonarola as their leader.
Consider them my fate.
The pie is night.
Oh, good master, the master! Where is he?
We'll see just how tough the holdouts are when they're forced to go without food.
Are the Medici family fit to hold any sway in the cities beyond me?
I think I once considered them my patrons. Before the prophet opened my eyes. Then I thought it would be the performance and the division it created.
Faster! Run faster!
We'll see just how tough the holdouts are when they're forced to go without food. If they want to eat, they'll accept Savonarola as their leader. Are the Medici family catch to hold any sway in the cities beyond me?
God.
think I once considered them my patrons. That was before the rock opened my eyes.
Then I saw the evil. Savonarola will lead a group.
Did he turn somewhere?
One of his friends. Equality and justice.
Now where is he going?
All that remains is for us to catch up with that much of our troubled back. And accept the Lord as a savior and food.
We'll see just how tough the holdouts are when they're forced to go without food.
If they want to eat.
Are they made it? Consider them my patrons. That was before the broker opened my eye.
We'll see just how tough the holdouts are when they're forced to go without food.
Vision it creates. Savonarola will lead us into a new era, one of fraternity, equality, and justice. To think I once considered them my patrons. That was before the prophet opened my eyes. Then I saw the evils of commerce and the division it creates.
He's here, man!
Are the Medici family that still hold any sway?
patrons.
Not you!
Open my eyes. Then I thought it would be the call. And it's the vision it creates. One of them. Patience. But that was before they brought it. Opened my eyes.